this cowboy's just about ready to come out and shoot three, I can tell. As soon as that stock contactor backs up, that means we're going to get started. He's keeping that horse nice and calm right there. By there we go, and we're off. Let's get our eyes over there on Brady Seaton. He gave it a buck out of the chute. He gave it a good earnest try. Hey, cowboy, took the wind out of you, didn't it? He's not. He's okay. Sarah, you okay? Let's hear it for the cowgirl. It takes a lot of courage to get her back here.
Long salary is her sponsor. She's sitting back, holding on that rope, made it twine.
Here she goes, ladies and gentlemen. She's coming out. She's holding on a couple of bucks. She hit the dirt. Thank God she had her safety helmet on. Sarah, you okay? Go to the people up here.
All right, man.
Way to get her done. We love having you here. You're getting better every time.
Cheering as they enter the arena. And from personal experience,
there he goes.
Justin
Rose right there. Cowboy back center. Hold on to the side. He got stepped on a little bit. Justin, you okay, buddy? Dang. I saw that. All right, thumbs up. It's just crazy your back leg. You're going to have a bruise on your back leg, cowboy, but I think you did real good out there.